everyone. Welcome to Khelben's Coin TV. My name is Ross. Today we're playing Heroes Might and Magic 2, doing the standard map Broken Alliance, the classic standard game. I thought I had a video for this on the channel, but I actually don't. And a bunch of you have requested it, so here it is. We're actually starting as green player because they have the better defensible position. We picked a random alignment that gave us knight. Alliance is crumbled and all are at war. Lots of resources, little time to prepare. Defeat all enemy heroes, capture all enemy towns and castles to win. Lose all your heroes and towns to lose, but you already knew that, right? Because you've played this map hundreds of times. This is the default map, standard game. When you click on standard game. Oh, yikes. I don't like that. From the observation tower, the busy distant lands. Kaboom. All right. Oh, and this pouch of gold? We gotta get... want to go to there. Oh. Oh, purple's got a castle here already. Huh. I thought they were just down in the bottom right corner. Ransack an enemy camp, discover hidden cache of treasures. Gems and some gold. Build a well. Come upon a mercenary camp practicing their tactics. The mercenaries welcome you and your troops and invite you to train with them. +1 to attack skill. Nice. Old knight appears on the steps of the gazebo. My liege, I will teach you all in a know to aid you in your travels. Oh, wisdom. Heck yeah. Yeah, LHF, thanks, Flashman. Appreciate that. I shall do my darndest. Why are you so close to me? Don't stand so close to me. Come on, wisdom. Ooh. Over there. Ancient immortal witch living in a hovered bear's legs or stilts teaches you archery for unscrupulous purposes. Score! Aaron? Glint of golden light catches your eye. Upon further investigation, find a golden helm hidden under a bush. I'm taking the gold. I think. I guess I did. Knight is a good hero type to start with on this map. They're good in the early game because their buildings and their units are in relation to other hero types. Pretty affordable. Here the week is it. Stage 6. I am going to build this. I want to get a jousting arena for the end of week 1. Seven. There it is. Got it. Charlers proclaim the week of the Condor. All dwellings increase population. Usually go for gold in those situations, but kind of needed it at that point. Sure, we can take this. Yeah, no problem. Got this. Shot him down. No casualty. Sweet Mart to gain luck for your next battle. That's pretty cool. We upgrade anything else? Ooh, the armory. Don't have any gold. Do that. Six. That's one. What are we doing? 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 A seven already. Thanks. I'm gonna pretty soon engage. Sprites. Who's halflings and or rangers? Not a dealer. Ransacking enemy kids discover hidden cache of treasures. Gems. Cool. Pitch of a mortal witch living in a hut with bird's legs for stills teaches you luck for an inscrutable purpose. Nice. For you. It's killing off. Excellent news for me. Fight these ogres, get this and this pouch of purse of gold rather. No, we not welcome back to the chat. Good to see you. It's very important here to get access to the mid-island via teleport. Yep. Find a leather purse filled with gold that once belonged to a great warrior king. Had the ability to transform any inanimate object. 500 gold per day is not bad. Ouch! Ooh, the telescope. Okay. That's fine, I guess. 10 gems. No thanks. Rich for my blood. at this point in time. You know what? Get him. Hey, yep. Oh, snap, Sir Gallant. Just gonna stomp that lift a little bit, just a little bit. Visit in prayer at the temple. Raise with the morale of your troops. Eight. With archers, there are greater glory. Wish to join you? Accept? I do. Z-Nag, welcome back to the chat. Nice to see you. Blew your mind 2 weeks ago? Yeah, you know, it's really difficult. Can he reach me? Oh. Okay. Guess I'll take diplomacy. From the observation tower, you're able to see distant lands. All right. Oh, the white pearl. Would you look at that? Gotta hope your purple player continues leaving me alone. That would just be swell. White Pearl increases your spell power and knowledge by one apiece. And we're not casting any spells yet, but we're gonna want that. Full up on skills, yeah. That stinks. We never got logistics. Rats. Epicron offers you the white pearl for the small price of 3,000 gold and 5 crystal. I don't know if I can afford that. Not. Just had the movement. Vandals, gonna be an issue. All right, well, that was maximum worst. All right. Orange player's vanquished. Oh, snap. Spellbook. Ooh, level 2 guild. Not good level 2 spells. Out of cat. Yellow players are vanquished. Oh no, so. Oh no, is it just purple play? No. Right, we have green and red. I'm green. Wait, I'm green. I thought it was blue for a second. Oh, wrap on a spatula. Summon boat, look at that. Oh no, blue player. Oh, they're dropping like flies. No! That was the first obelisk I found, right? Upon obelisk made from type of stone you've never seen before, staring at intensely the smooth surface suddenly changes to inscription. Inscription is a piece of a lost ancient map. Quickly copy down the piece, the inscription vanishes as abruptly as it appeared. Is what that said. Points back. Oh, they're coming. Oh, Lordy, coming. Purple Doom is coming. Pirate Box, welcome back. Oh, yeah, it is. guess I didn't need to cast spell magic. Get me. Tee-hee. Oh crap, I didn't think they could reach me. Airball 75, welcome back to the chat, good to see you. Oh shit. A level 2 barbarian? Don't need you. We gon' need you. Oh. Yeah, this is kind of stupid. Those are some bad exchange people. Seek over. Yep. Oh, it would seem. 20 points of damage. Good kill. No one. So guess what? Piggies. Right in the face. Sorry. I'm so sorry. Thank you. Beak of the Lizard. Flippin' Scissor. Fills your blood with magic and place your normal spell points in reserve. Find a group of druids worshiping one of the strange stone edifices silently. They teach you new ways to cast spells. And to help them. And I'm coming for you. Wow, 23 power liches. 7 bone dragons. Okay. Okay. Dang. Who that was coming. So I didn't mean to cluster like that. Uh-oh. What, the bless came off? Left. Okay. Now we cast both. Titan. Alas, I did not. Lightning bolts, sweet. Learn it. I got a gosh darn crystal mine. Look at that. With the stealth shield. Want that. Maybe the swordsman will join me. Okay. That's a lot of cash, but that's fine. Stone statue of a warrior holds a silver shield. As you remove the shield, the statue crumbles into dust. I don't know where to go from here. I'm being brutally honest. Portals on the fight. Okay. Where's this ultimate artifact, man? I don't think I know where that is. Oh, next to a mine, or something. It's over here. Yeah? Not what you think. Really what you think. Can I recruit dragons from here? That way this is... I don't actually remember. 100 points of damage. Let's wait and see what they do, actually. Oh, they're blind on my... That's where it's been. You know... I don't think so, Scooter. Slow. What's our wisdom? Expert. Excellent. Blind, mass slow. Jeff's kiss. Oh, and it's the new week. How wonderful. I don't like those genies very much. Not gonna lie. That's them. Oh yeah. That was the best spell in the game. My favorite spell in the game, for sure. Chain Lightning, Town Gate. Good stuff, man. Oh, yeah? The way you want it. That's the way you need it. Lance! Lance Bass, baby! That's gonna hurt. The Armageddon. Good. Thank you. I'm not sure blinding the champions was the move. Several black dragons. Ooh. This is an army. I don't have any spell points either. Kind of a waste of the dragons over there. Six. Wolf Kitchen, welcome back. What are these army comps? I don't know, we're just flying by the seat of our pants. Our player is pretty stacked. We started as a knight, and then we got access to titans. And now we have access to, well, we had access to dragons. We're about to get it back. Let me guess, flying on the Master Swordsman. Yeah, no. Okay. Here we go. We've taken the castle. Alright, where do I need spell points back? Oh, come on, I don't have time for this. I do this without casting spells, huh? Good. Save this a little bit of time. Oh no. Check it out. See you. Keys. Mind influence spells, no. They're probably fine. I don't think I really need to worry about them. Death spells. Yep. So glad you did that. Scooter. I forgot, I have town gate. Could have been used. Full time. You know, view towns. Guess not. Ghosted thing. Where was that? Oh, that's right there. Great. Splendid. Yep. Metalbreaker, welcome back to the chat. Good to see you. Yep, definitely Red Heroes of the South. Correct. Took our town back. Don't get me. Uh-huh. I had artifacts on. I probably shouldn't have done that. Shouldn't have done that. Sailing ships around? Oh. Nine Phoenix, huh? Yeah. Oh, that probably wasn't the right move. Then again, neither was that. Yeah, whatever. We're in an 8. I got most of my artifacts back. You know what? I think this calls for and lightning. Excuse me. Damage is our chain lightning actually to work? Can't cast it. 100 points of damage. Do that. How do we feel about that? Vanquished? No, not quite yet. Teleport's a good spell for us. In the swamp? It's right here. Yeah. Little cluster of trees. Oh, mine. Well, mine little cluster of trees. Over here somewhere. Over here somewhere. Oh, that sucks. I had so much stuff I hadn't recruited. That's really bad. Now red players away. Good. Now we're going to take some time to build up some mage guilds. And some reinforcements. And then we're going to go and fight purple. Purple is going to be tough to beat. Ultimate stuff. Here you go. All right. Trying to abuse the heck out of a spell I like to call Dimension Tour, or Town Portal, rather. Here. Zanzibar. Zanzibar. Elemental storm. Armageddon. They want to fight me? They want to fight me? It's a new week. I'm going to get one more round of troops. As I can. Then we'll go see if we made a Mickey a mistakey. Right. Actually, I'm not going to take a boat there. I'm going to dimension door across it. And I can. Oops. I'm saving the game. One half on this, huh? Not gonna save you. Ooh. And in my obsession to control every mind, we're doing this. Then we're doing that. A horde of titans. Let's do it. Broken Alliance. Two magi. Oh, excuse me. Would you look at this morale? This. Oh no, you don't. Oh no, you don't. Oh yeah. Nice. Gained a level, gained another level. Purple player has been vanquished, and look at that—we conquered the entire. No, we didn't. I missed a mine. No. No. All right, that's fine. And so, it's amazing how much easier Broken Alliance is when you start as green player than when you start as blue. Huge difference. Huge, huge difference. A redo. I'll take Master Swordsman, whatever. Thank you all for watching Khelben's Coin TV. This has been Heroes of Might and Magic 2, the standard game Broken Alliance. Crit that subscribe button for future episodes. I'll see you in the next one. Take care of yourself in the meantime. Peace.